Testando. Alô, teste som. Was not my sarcasm. Turn everything I know to try and change your mind. Eita porra. It's gonna hurt me for a long time. É, eu tava mexendo aqui na configuração. É estranho que eu investi pra ficar de acordo. E aí, tu lembra o que aconteceu por último? Peraí. Tentar fazer uma gambiarra aqui, já que tu fala que eu fico no escuro. Eu estava no túnel, chegar no teatro e a Dina revelou que está buchuda. Ficou melhor? Lanterna do celular. Então, né? Tá buchuda. Provavelmente. Este. Cassandra. Satisfação. Eu, Pérez Green e Adams conseguimos chegar ao posto de escuta faz 2 dias. E por enquanto, beleza, WLF não apareceu por aqui. A WLF tomou conta da cidade e foi pura sorte ter escapado do KG. Dois wards, os outros devem ter morrido. A gente vai acampar aqui. Só contente de ter sobrevivido. Não consigo dormir, febre alta. A gente procurou por toda parte, só tem roupas de corpo aqui. Ainda com febre, não fiquei. Os outros vão esperar até anoitecer para correr do hospital e arranjar remédios para mim e suplementos. Eles não devem demorar tanto. 3 dias.
Months old. Still, better be careful.
Vai um gin ou um chope. Pera aí. Porra, não tem nada aqui. Isso aqui tinha. É sobre aquele cara lá ainda que deixou o bilhete lá embaixo. Falou pra ir pro terraço que deve ter. Opa! Falou que é pra ir pro terraço que deve ter. Pra ligar a luz lá. Ele tá uma chuvinha. Desgraçada. E esse jogo é muito lindo. Puta que pariu.
You weren't much of an electrician.
Provavelmente é o cara que deixou os bilhetes. O cabelo dela secou rapidinho, hein? Achou. Tu não viu não? Dá pra ver daqui. O brilho.
Joel, you'd love watching a movie in this place. Spooky. No way.
Starting to sound like something.
Oh, I suck.
Just need to build up your calluses, that's all.
Yeah.
All right, come on.
Is this it?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. I'm gonna start guessing.
Do you want to spoil your surprise now?
I don't know. Is it a dinosaur?
Stop trying to guess. I ain't telling you.
All right. Is it an elephant? Is it a convertible?
You're not gonna guess.
Is it a puppy? Is it a lot of kittens?
You mean a litter?
What's a litter?
A bunch of kittens.
Why wouldn't you call it just a bunch of kittens?
I don't know what... It's called a litter. Mind your step.
I got it.
Oops.
Ah! What is wrong with you?
You should see your face right now.
Drowned.
You're not gonna drown. You gotta work on that confidence, kiddo.
Yeah, keep laughing, old man. See what happens.
This way.
You're the worst.
Your swimming's getting better. Remember now, don't just flail about. You gotta
push the water with your whole arm. Blah, blah, blah.
Glad to know I'm getting through.
Take a look at this. See it? Just through there, look.
Yeah. I see it.
Yeah?
Looks like...
How's
that feel?
Refreshing.
Yeah, it's not nice getting pushed in, is it?
Well, actually, we need to swim through this part anyway.
I got you back. You're angry and upset.
I am very angry and upset. Now, come on.
Ugh.
You're gonna need to dive under here. Take a deep breath.
Yeah, I got this.
Thank you.
is it? My sixth grade history teacher wanting to apologize for being a massive dick?
I beg your pardon?
My friend and I would argue whenever he called the Fireflies terrorists. We got a lot of detention.
You know, you really need to stop letting people rile you up.
It's hard when they're dicks.
Point still stands. All right, got another dive over here.
Where are you taking me? Sneakers?
How many of those do you have?
Not enough.
Here.
Okay. Fuck it. I'm done guessing.
Well, good.
But, like, is it a massive comic book collection? No, wait. A new DVD collection?
Yes.
That's a, which one?
Just yes.
How about laser discs? I heard that's a thing. Holy shit, Joel.
We're here.
Oh my god, it is a dinosaur!
And it is.
Joel!
Surprise.
Holy shit. Oh, it's a motherfucking dinosaur. King of the Tyrant Lizards.
That's a big boy.
Vou voltar aqui só pra ver o que ela tá pensando também, né? No caso, 3 anos atrás. Tommy Joe, é um desenho aqui, ó. Rotação de culturas é um saco, não sei porque as pessoas pedem pra fazer esse trabalho. Próximo treinamento. E nem achamos um velho acampamento legal. Passando. Foi legal. É meu aniversário semana que vem. E o Joe disse que vai me levar pra acampar. Tiozão tá aqui, tá? Cat é a primeira namorada da... da Ellen em... Jackson, no caso. Antes da Dina. E a que fez a tatuagem nela.
Careful.
I'm climbing a dinosaur.
Yeah, I can see that. Just don't die falling off of one.
Look at me. I'm on a motherfucking dinosaur.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. What are you doing? Don't jump. Just climb down. Yeah, I saw that.
Oh, wasn't it awesome?
It's awesome that you didn't break anything.
Oh, that was awesome. What's this?
It's a book.
It's a dinosaur book.
Okay.
All right.
Lembra depois que ele morre que tu vai na casa dele? É esse livro que tava na estante.
Oh, man. You want to try it on?
I do not.
You're lost. Look at those talons.
That is a velociraptor.
Actually, it's a Deinonychus.
Pretty sure these are velociraptors. Yeah. I mean, at least that's what they called them in this movie I saw.
Hello, sorry, the dinosaurs are busy right now.
What are you doing?
Oh, wait, one of the dinosaurs is here. Joel, it's for you.
Very funny.
That was pretty funny. Did you get it? It's because you're old.
No, I get it, yeah.
Okay. Compsognathus. Whew, that's a big name for little guys.
Yeah, they'd swarm you.
Did you see that in a movie too?
Actually, yeah. But a different one. See, there's a sequel. Wasn't as good. Dinosaur.
It's called a hadasaur. Whoa, this one's brain was the size of a walnut.
No, no way. Looks like you two have something in common.
Oh, good one. Triceratops means three-horned face.
You would not want to be on the business end of that horn.
The Dimetrodon was an apex predator.
What's an apex predator?
The most badass predator.
Huh. Pretty short for that.
Wait, were you talking about me? Cool.
What you got there?
These superhero cards. Seems like they were popular.
I think Sarah was into those for a while. What was it, those little creature thing? I forget.
Gallimimus's name means chicken mimic. Who names these?
Scientists.
Well, they're dumb. Brachiosaurus ate 600 pounds of plants each day. Whew. Imagine the poops!
Yeah, there's one scene where, actually one of the guys said, that's a big amount of shit.
What is this movie, and when can we see it?
Tell you what, when we get back to Jackson, movie night.
Look how thick this one's skull is.
Kinda looks like Tony.
I'm telling him you said that.
Please don't. Catch it in the right light, boom, Tony.
Whoa, this one looks like a bird.
Well, actually, paleontologists believe the birds were descended from dinosaurs.
Well, excuse me, Mr. Professor.
I happen to know a thing or two.
From a movie.
Keep going.
Did you go to museums a lot?
Yeah. Yeah, Sarah loved them. I swear that girl dragged me to every damn museum in Texas.
Looks like a giraffe.
Yeah, it does, doesn't it?
Hey!
I see the appeal.
Told you. Did you know this was here?
Oh, you don't like it. We can head back.
Oh, shut up. Oh. Hey, Joel, can you name all the planets?
My very educated mother just served us nice pizzas.
Did you just have a stroke?
My Mercury, very Venus, mother Mars.
Oh, okay. I get it. That's pretty cool. Hey, Joel, guess what the first animal to go to space was?
I don't have to guess. That was a monkey.
No, it was fruit flies. Yeah, in 1947. It was to see radiation exposure at high altitudes. And they lived through it.
Dadgum, girl, you are smart.
Thanks.
Did they become super flies?
What? No. Whoa.
Tell me another fun fact.
Astronauts say the moon smells like gunpowder.
That is a fun fact. Well, wait, how would they...
Well, they would take the moon samples back inside and smell them later, I guess. Okay, what's next?
You tell me.
Quiz me.
I don't know. Who was the first person in space?
Oh, it's easy. Yuri Gagarin.
Gagarin? Is that...
Gagarin? I don't know how you say it. I've only read it, so... Anyway, he flew to space on April 12th, 1961.
Color me impressed. How many books have you read about this?
Isn't that incredible?
Why don't you tell me what you like about it?
I don't know. People in your time, they had it easy.
I guess, relatively speaking, sure.
I mean, they didn't need to go to space, but they did it anyway. It's ballsy.
Ballsy. Thank you. Now I get it.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Where's the steering wheel?
Rovers don't use steering wheels. They use joysticks.
Huh. Hang on. Just the real one.
Well, considering they left the real ones on the moon, I would say no.
How's it smell in there?
Like space. And dust. What the heck?
Oh! Okay.
Wow.
As you look at all these buttons.
Imagine just
Happy birthday, kiddo.
What is this?
This is a thing that took a mighty effort to find. Take it.
Me?
You're welcome, kiddo. Well, what do you say we keep looking around, huh?
Yeah, I guess.
Desde o início do jogo, Se tu olhasse na mochila dela, tinha esse botão. O Luma, inclusive, ele tem um flash que é essa. Que é esse desenho. Era 350, teve uma vez que ele tava falando por 250. Aí eu tava sem dinheiro na época. Aí eu me contive, senão eu ia fazer. Walk to the stars. One day. Habilidades, né? Só porque tu desenha em palito, não significa que o. Oxe, é por onde, carai? Ah, tem uma. Aqui, carai. Puta que pariu. Só isso mesmo, né? Porque o resto.
More museum stuff over there.
Yeah, I never checked out that building.
Well, let's go.
And just how do you plan on getting yourself over there? Hey, God! You never give anyone else this much grief.
Get down here!
No!
Hey, whose birthday is it?
You can't keep doing that.
I want a good splash. We've got more exploring to do.
Geronimo!
Nice. Joel, look. Want to give me a ride?
Those days are long gone, kiddo.
Me in there.
Yeah, I don't know.
I'll open the door for you. Come on, we can't chicken out now. Bad news. There's shit blocking the door.
Well, see if you can find me another way in. I'll walk around the outside.
Okay, be safe.
You be safe.
There are dinosaurs around. Ooh. Stay strong, buddy.
Wolves.
This guy needed a hug.
Queremos acabar com o sofrimento. Queremos restaurar a humanidade. Toda vez que sacrificamos, calma. Vamos, uma parte de nós, nossos líderes diziam, vai valer a pena. Agora o grupo se fez sem resultados por nenhum dos nossos pecados. Pensei em vir pra cá e reacender alguma coisa, dar algum objetivo. Meus pais adoravam me trazer pra cá. É uma das minhas melhores memórias mais antigas, antes do surto. Diante de toda a crueldade e selvageria. Essas memórias só me deixaram com mais raiva. Não quero viver neste mundo. Não consigo encarar a pessoa que me tornei.
Animals.
Was it?
It's just some animal.
Well, let's get a move on. I want to get a fire going before it gets too dark. Come on.
Quando tu quiser parar, avisa, tá? Sem dormir dessa vez, por favor. Toco muito. Tá ali na bolsa da Lupi, gente, que o Joe deu ali, ó. Welcome to Earth, Q-Hole.
How do I look right now? Pretty hot. How'd you fix it?
It was a loose connection. Antenna. They found our mess at the school.
Good.
This guy, Owen, he went AWOL.
Maybe Tommy got to him.
Maybe.
What about her?
Nothing yet.
Unit Romeo, you are requested at Site 2. Repeat, you are requested at Site 2. Confirm.
So, the numbers are locations. The TV station we were at,
Detalhes.
That's 6. There's a lot of chatter coming out of two, so I'm assuming that's their home base. That helps.
Look. Last night was stupid.
Casualties reported in 14. All available units report. Over. This is Site 13. Unit lean nearby. How many scars you got? Over. Negative on scars. Lone male trespasser. Armed.
Lone male trespasser?
Tommy, where's 14?
Not 100% sure.
Okay, then guess.
If this is 7, 12's all the way over here. I guess it's somewhere in this neighborhood.
Oh, Crest. Okay. Tina?
Yeah. Not good.
Hey. I'll go get him. You keep tracking them, okay?
Yeah, okay.
Wait.
Give me your hand. It's for good luck.
I don't believe in luck.
I do.
Ah, escovou o dente.
Is this the right place? Definitely the right place. It's gotta be Tommy. Shit.
Pera aí, eu acho que a câmera fica melhor do outro lado. Rapidão. Na real, eu vou interromper e começar de novo. Pera aí.